soon.
Thank you.
custard. And just look at Luigi Dudley and come to grips with this. Passenger not so waving any hands out the window.
We hope that you enjoyed that. An excellent day's motorsport, I think you'll agree. The prize giving will take place in the clubhouse right away, and we hope that some of you can stay and join us for that. Meanwhile, we're looking forward to seeing you very soon indeed at the next round. And certainly, if the standard is anything like we've had here, we can really promise you. Come on, give our winner a big cheer here, ladies and gentlemen. Martin French, ladies and gentlemen, give him a big cheer. Great drive there by Dean Kline, really battled there in the semi-finals, got himself into the final, and it was a very, very close run thing right at the end. Martin French there, sitting out of the car. Look at that for a piece of driving. Ian Kine then tucked in behind him.
And our thanks also to Eugene Dowling.
Make sure you get money off him now for doing that. That's sponsorship. You know, Lenny.
You're up on eBay tonight, aren't
you? Yeah.
Well, you guys taking first place, Martin French.
And Martin French also taken the Ponder Prize by its fin on it of 250 euro for being the highest.
Rolled up then.
Qualifiers there soon, thanks
then. Martin's taking the highest qualifier as well. Another 250 euro, so he's clean is out there today. That's 1250 euro he's taken home.
Come on, Eno, hand up.
Thanks.
Ben, hands up.
Ben will be in the slip.
That's just test the direction to win there.
Eugene, we just stood in there and just down at the bottom of the one.
Number one, lad.
Win here beside your hero.
Hi, lads.
Okay, just in case anybody doesn't know, our next event is in Watergrass Hill on the 14th and 15th of June, Tuesday or Wednesday, with all the pictures of this weekend as well.
Double bulk is all the way, you know.
Yeah, all night.
And for any driver...
Thanks very much, guys.
qualified earlier on and you won pretty well.
Now again, Colfer
for getting the better run through that corner. Car coming second can actually close on them though, and indeed, if possible, overtake for extra points. So the lead car really can only do as good as they can. So here they go then. A little bit wide, Coyne closing on him, almost gets through. Coyne really in his side door now, and they just touch off one another there. Matt Coyne, but Coyne keeps the shoe in. I'm very sure that he's going to win. Now they're away, and this time, as you said, it's Matt Coyne out in front. Stephen Bulger driving very strongly this time. Balks himself a little bit there, but again gets into the side of Mark Coyne. Gets alongside Mark Coyne. Mark Coyne runs out a little bit wide.
John Bennett, next up.
Here we go then, with Glenn Maher leading away. Oh, this time it's down the side of
Thank you.
advantages of, because he's already won that particularly unusual overtaking. The McSweeney then ahead of John this away, so they're just different on my sheet. E. Kine out of front. Great drive from Terry Howard also.
Thank you.
first round over Ian Connolly.
From Glenmar. section with Mark. Our good man leading them out from Mark.
Just call that one. first transmission. A little bit of a stoppage there.
Thank you.
attention, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you.
certainly made up for that lead. And we expect that he may well have take a trip around in his rally car also, but he's this afternoon.
George here this afternoon.
run.
Excellent. Can you move along? Here he goes then.
charity event taking place this afternoon, so we would ask that you would contribute generously when the collectors come around, or indeed, oh, that's getting this a spin, or Alien Cornhill. This is just a practice run though for Alien. With Eugene Donnelly, or indeed one of our purchase a ticket, there'll be people moving through you, through the crowd later on.
Look,
Looking very good. Danny Howard then. Excellent run there from
Thank you. Thank you. Mm-hmm.